It's not easy to become a law. It's a lot of hard work, and there are more steps than you think. Let's take an adventure to see how a law becomes a law.
A law always starts out as idea. Anybody can have an idea. Mr. Annie has a great one. He thinks there should be no school on Friday.
Mr. Annie takes his idea to a representative in Congress. Mrs. Sandy is the representative, and she really likes his idea.
Representative Sandy writes a bill for this awesome idea.
Representative Sandy shares the bill with all her representative friends to get support and sponsors for this new bill.
Now that she supports for her bill, Representative Sandy takes the bill to the House of Representatives. She puts it in the hopper. The House of Representatives clerk takes the bill out of the hopper and assigns it a number that starts with HR. This new bill is assigned the number
HR 5678.
Now the bill goes to a committee.
The committee looks at the bill closely and decides whether the bill is good either to vote on. They decide that our bill, HR 5678, No School on Friday, is a great bill. They sent it back to the House of Representatives to vote on.
The House of Representatives debate back and forth over the bill. Finally, they are ready to vote on the bill.
The bill is approved by the House of Representatives.
Do you think we have a bill yet? No, this bill still has a long way to go.
Now it's the Senate's turn to look at the bill. The Senate sends the bill to the committee.
The committee researches, edits, interviews the bill, HR 5678. They decide that the bill is good enough to vote on.
It debates back and forth over the bill. Finally, they are ready to vote on the bill.
The bill is approved by the Senate.
Do you think we have a law yet?
No.
The bill has one more stop to make.
Now it is the president's turn.
Mr. President looks over the bill and decides that the bill is the best idea he has ever heard.
He votes yes and signs the bill.
Guess what? Our bill is now a law.
What does that mean? No school on Fridays. Not